my God, I cannot speak. Hello everyone, Spring Blocks Gaming here, and welcome back to more Spooky's Jumpscare Mansion. Now this may be our last episode, because I don't know if I'm going to die or not, but yeah, anyway, well, here we go. Yeah, I might try the Endless Mode, because I think there's like different monsters in there. I'm pretty sure, but let's hang in there. I'm already feeling weird already. I don't know if I can do this. Okay, let's open this and see what we have. Oh, this is weird. This isn't cartoony anymore, guys. Nope, this is not very cartoony. I mean, like, the doors still are cartoony, except, like, these rooms aren't. Why is there nothing on the notes anymore? It's weird. I don't like this. I don't like it at all. What is this? What is this? Research report 1? More whales are being shipped to the facility tomorrow. One for a health inspection, and two that are already dead for at autopsies. I don't know. More and more beach whales keep appearing around those islands, and I still can't find out what is causing it. These don't count as rooms. It's too dark to see. Ooh, what is this? Okay. Research report 4. Oh, this is 4, so we missed something. Whale 015D has died much sooner than I expected while I was away on holiday. I regret not being... What the heck? Okay. I regret not being here, but I had estimated it would live much longer. The team that did the autopsy, I don't know what that says, said nothing seemed to be wrong with the lungs, but the stomach had a circular hole about 2 feet in diameter all the way through the outside of the whale. This pretty much confirms a parasite causes its death. Okay, so... this is weird. Very weird. Broken. Oh, locked. I thought that said abrupt, and I was like, what? Okay. Ooh, a lantern. I don't like that sound. Whale 15A is still alive, but gets into fits of thrashing and is surfacing more often than natural. I think there may be a problem with its lungs, but I don't have any tools that would allow me to check it without it dying. I will have to allow it to die from whatever is causing it, and then do an autopsy. Right? Yeah, that's what it is. Research report 2. Whale 14D has strange small bite marks. They appear from another smaller animal, but the strangest thing about them is their placement. They are in even rows inside the whale's stomach, all about 5 feet from the bottom of the stomach lining. Okay, this is strange. Why are these whales? Okay. Excerpt 4, 4132. And then I watched carelessly as the sea rose above the sky, casting waving shadows over the world. I saw the silhouettes of creatures both familiar and forgotten, and suddenly I found myself falling upwards towards an ocean of darkness. Okay, so where else? Ooh, what's this? Danger, high water pressure? I won't open it. I think the water pressure is too high. Okay. Have we already been in here? Have we? Yeah, we have. Okay, wait, no, this is, broken. Oh, wait, what was that excerpt thing? Hold on. How do you go back? Okay, that excerpt thing was probably the code. So that was, like, over here, right? In here? 4 1 3 2 4 1 3 2 4 1 3 2 4 1 3 2 4 1 3 2 4 1 3 2 4 1 3 2 There we go. Okay, key picked up. Anything else? Ooh. Research Report 5. The research facility is now in dire need of more engineers. We have a whole block that is flooded and some vital staff are missing. So this is another one of these things where, okay. Yeah, we can't go there, so there's some locked doors, like, over here, wasn't there? Like, oh, we haven't been in here, okay. Water pump control. Is that doing something? Oh, research. Research report 6. I hear a girl or an animal or something singing to me, pleading that I come outside my locker room and let the sweeping waves comfort me. Oh, this must be the thing we saw in the last episode. Right? We've already been in here. So now let's check the water pressure place. Where was that door, though? It was over here somewhere. Wait, where was that? Ah, here it is. Oh. Guys. I remember seeing something in a video like this. Like something. Oh my gosh, I remember this. Research Report 7. All the staff is gone. Only I remain. For no purpose, I remain here, resisting the call from behind the sealed door. But I will remain as long as I can. Don't open that door. What door? I don't know what door he's talking about. But it's probably the door right there. Broken. There's nothing in here. Guys, we gotta open this door. What the heck? Oh my god. Guys, how do we know where she is? That's how. Oh my god, guys. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Oh my god. Guys, this is creepy. Oh my god. This is super creepy. Go, go, go. Go to the door! Ouch! Oh! Go in this box. Go over here. Go to the door! Oh my god, guys. Oh. Run over here. Oh. Go, go, go! Yay, these are counting as rooms. Come on. Oh my god, guys. Where is she? Oh my god, guys. This is creepy. I don't know where she is. Where do we go? Here. Okay. Come on. This is creepy, man. What was that lady? I think that was definitely the one we saw. Definitely. Oh my god. I don't like water things. Well, I mean, like, I'm fine with swimming, except, like, things that you, like, don't, like, if you're over a shipwreck for some reason, like, if I'm swimming over it, for some reason, that spooks me out. I don't know why, but it just does. Like, I don't know, it's like a feeling of, like, what's under me. That's the spookiest thing about oceans to me. Like, I don't know why I feel that way, but I just feel like that, you know? Oh! Whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. She doesn't do much damage, so that's good. Okay, so it looks like she can, like, swim. Okay. Like, there's spots she can swim to. So, swim over here. 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 Then, down here. How come she can't, like, just jump up and grab you? That's what I'm wondering. Come on. Where's this door? Here, this is, guys. Very stressful. Over here, over here, in here. If we have to do this forever, I don't know, guys. I think this one's probably gonna be the death of me. Like, it's not that hard, it's just very stressful. Very stressful. Okay. I don't know. Okay, which way do we go? Over here? Over here, over here, over here. Yes. Ouch, ouch. Okay. Over here, over here, over here. Yes, up on this box. Over here, on this box. Go through the door. Oh my god. This box, this box, this box, this box. Oh, guys, this box, this box, this box, this box, this box, this box, this box. Come on. Okay, 9:30. What if it was, like, actually that time? It's 3:50 right now, but, yeah. Over here. Box. Oh my god. This is so stressful. Okay, quickly over here. Get to the box. Run, run, run. Where's the box? Okay. Get to this box. Get to this box. Whew. We can do this, guys. This box. I mean, this door. Okay. Whoop. Can't get me. Can't get me, girl. Can't get me. You're not my bestie anymore. That was a weird version of the voice I was doing a few episodes ago. The one where I got killed by Satan. Yeah, that one wasn't too good. No, sorry. Okay, man, this took 14 minutes already? Huh. Where is she? She's like far behind me. Strange, very strange. Is she gone? She is gone. That's weird. Oh my god, this is super weird. What is this? It's like, whoa. It's like the rooms, but like textured better and looks more realistic. Strange. That helps a lot. Okay. Let's go to here. Oh my god, guys. We might actually finish in this video. Just what was that? I don't know. Okay, this video is good. No? Okay, so left, straight, right? Okay, left, straight, straight, left. Okay, so left, wait, no. No, left, straight, straight, right. Okay, no, so left, straight, straight, straight. That was weird. Okay. There hasn't been any jump scares. This is strange. Very strange. Okay. We're at 9:50. Okay. That one didn't scare me.
I'm becoming a man.
No, just that little thing scary. Like, if that one scared me, that little cute booger monster. He's a little booger monster. You little booger monster. Oh my god. No notes. Oh, I just swung my axe. Okay, let's click this. Access. I saw this thing, it was like... Oh, have we seen this yet? Yeah, that's the ancient... Okay, so if we, like, spam... No, like, it was this thing where you saw more specimens. And it was, like... Like, there was one... Uh-oh. What is this one? I don't know what this one is, but I'm not stopping. Oh, it's the Silent Hill nurse. No! Oh my god. Oh, we can't die. We can't die, guys. Come on. I can't die. Oh, that face though. Wait, what? Where do we go then? What? Oh, here's the door. Come on. I don't want to fail. I don't want to fail. Come on. No. No, 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 no. Don't make me fail. Oh! No, 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 no. No. No, I don't want to fail. Come on, if you make me fail. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. I don't even have to feel my heartbeat. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Oh, guys. My heart is beating so much that I don't even have to put my hand on my heart. I can just feel my chest pumping in and out so much. So much. Oh my God. Guys, we have 12 more rooms. Oh my God, guys. I'm not stopping for anything. I'm not stopping. Guys. Oh my God, guys. Guys. What? Wait, hold on. What? What just happened? Why are we here? What? Oh my God, I keep on feeling my heart. It is beating so much. This is weird. What's going on? What? Wait, what's going on? This is the last room. Oh my God, guys. Oh my God. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Guys. Oh my God. Oh my God. What? Wait, what is this, guys? Are we really out? Oh my God. What? Do we go in this door? What?
I'm taking all those logs that keep going out, and I'm nailing them together.
What? What's going on, guys? What is this? 7. What? Oh my God! Guys! Oh my God! What? What? Oh my God! Hold on. No. What is this? Oh. Ugh. Oh my God. No. Guys, this is specimen 9. Oh my God. Do we have to chop him? No, we can't. What? What is going on? Oh my God. Guys, what is going on? No. No. Ah! Oh my god. I don't think I can run. I don't know, guys. Oh my god. What happening? What is happening? Why is there blood on my screen? What the heck? No. Oh my god. Spooky, why? I don't know even know what to do. Oh my god. Die. 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 Oh my god. Ugh. I can't chop him, so... Oh my god. Guys! What is going on? I can't chop him or anything, what is this? When is this gonna be over? Oh my god. Guys, I don't know what to do. Oh my god. Hold on. Ugh. Chop him! Oh my god. Guys, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Oh my god. Kill him! Why can't I kill him? No. No. Oh my god. Yeah! Ugh. Oh my god. Oh, that's what we have to do! What is it? Oh. Oh my god. We found out what we have to do. Okay. Okay. We got this. We got... Guys, we know what to do. Kill him. Kill you. Yeah! No, that got me! Okay. Guys, I don't think we can do this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys, hold on. Okay, guys, I am back. I am back, okay. Hold on. Okay. Come on. We can do this. No. Okay, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah! No! I cannot die! Oh my god. Come on. How come they never get him? What is going on? Oh, come on. I cannot die. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. You and your stupid hand. Okay. Chop you. Chop you. Chop you. Okay, hold on. Yeah. 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 Yes, we got him. We got him. Chop, chop, chop. Oh, so that's what you have to do. That's what you have to do. That's what you have to do, guys. That's what you have to do. Oh my god. Come on. What is he gonna do now? The hand? The hand? I'm fine with the hand. The hand is easy. Yeah. Yeah. No! Come on! I can't die. Oh my god. Yeah! Yes, no! Come on! Ah! No! We're almost dead, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't die. Come on. He's gonna do the hand now, right? Yeah. This is the hand. This is easy. The hand is easy. Come on, I just gotta get these guys. Yes! Die! Oh, come on! When will you die? Oh my god! Guys, I don't know how. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. The hand, right? Yeah. Do that hand. Do that hand! Minions, die! Die. Now fireball. Yeah! Die! Yeah! Come on! When will you die? Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. This is so intense. Oh my god. Run from the hand. What? Two hands. Okay. He's getting harder. Come on. Yeah. Come on, hold on. I gotta chop you up! Come on, kill him. Guys, he's getting way harder now. Oh my god. Okay. He's gonna do the hand. Move. 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 Chop him up. Oh, come on. Kill him! How? Oh my god, guys. We might die. Oh my god. I don't want to die now. I do not want to die now. Stupid hand. Okay. Stupid hand. Stupid hand. Stupid hand is okay. Stupid hand. No. Oh my god, guys. Come on! Oh my god!
Well, you died. In a pretty tragic way, too. Just tragic enough for you to become a ghost. Good job, by the way, making it this far. So buckle up, soldier, because now I finally think we have enough troops to invade.
Wait, what?
The time has come, my loyal troops. No longer shall we be called cute or adorable. No longer will we be disregarded and ignored. For now, we are the most feared army in the world.
What? Oh my god, guys! That was amazing. That was amazing! Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, we did it, guys. Arco Jelladrun's PewDiePie Markiplier game grounds here's the crazy. Oh, Markiplier, they are. this. Oh. The song. Guys, this was amazing. Is there anything new? Oh my god. Oh my god, I cannot speak. I can't even do my outro. Oh my god, that was so amazing.